Dear friends, I'm back with a new recipe, autumn. I was by a farmer today, I pick up a pumpkin. Autumn is pumpkin time, so let's do a recipe, pumpkin soup.
Let me introduce the ingredients for our pumpkin soup. Pumpkin seeds for after on top, butter, a little bit of coconut milk, shallots and garlic, celery, onions, English celery, carrots and leek. Put some olive oil on the pumpkins. And some salt. Let's put the pumpkin now in the oven for around about 40 minutes, 180 degrees. Like this, we bring all the flavors out from our lovely pumpkin.